April Turner's senior portrait is creating a social media frenzy. When the student from Dublin, California posted the photos on Twitter, people couldn't believe how much the pretty blonde looked like Regina George, the character played by Rachel McAdams in 2004's movie Mean Girls. You are literally Regina George's twin, goes one reaction. Some people might be offended by the Mean Girls comparison, but April loves it.
I think it's pretty crazy. I definitely didn't expect that to happen.
Look at April and Rachel side by side. They're nearly identical. We just had to ask April to deliver one of Regina George's famous lines from the movie.
Is butter a carb?
Is butter a carb?
Wow, not only does April look like her, but also sounds like her. So could April ever be considered a real-life mean girl? Her friends say no way.
Honestly, me and April have been friends for 3 or 4 years, and we've never compared her to Regina George.
April says the Mean Girls comparison is fun, but she definitely prefers to live her life as a nice girl.
Are you a mean girl?
No, I don't think so. I think I'm a nice person.